Hey everybody, Dragon Ann here. Welcome back to Until Dawn. Restart. We're gonna keep going today, so I'm not posting as much. Posting much views as, like I kind of do, but I just don't know what. I should can do some Naruto and Sword Art Online and others. But I want to try to keep going at this so I can try to finish it. Now let's go.
Hey, Hot Lips! Photo booth?
All right, read my mind. Okay.
Oh my god. This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
Damn. You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio. At the cabin.
Wink. Noted.
Burr, it is freezing out here.
Who's this Burr?
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Where is that goddamn totem? Quit running into the bloody bench.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by bear.
Agree.
I think you bring out the worst there.
Is that so?
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
I know there's a totem here. Right there. Red dangerous. Yep.
All right.
Sorry for yawning.
Nice one, Mikey.
Let's get a good grip. Nah, not yet. Hey. And a two. And a yay.
Woo! You are a wizard.
Hey. Creep. Guess you did not see that, did you? Please tell me you saw that. Guess not.
Zam! The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hits. Psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade.
What? that.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
It's all such a blur. I barely even remember what happened.
Well, what I remember is that we played a stupid, half-baked prank that probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey, I mean, it's not our fault they ran into the woods.
Yeah. How could anyone have expected them to do a dumb thing like that?
Oh yeah, I probably know what it is.
Hear that?
I heard something. Yeah.
I still need to find freaking totems.
Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily.
Plus,
you know
I need to find some clues.
Fuck it. We're adventurous. We will find another way around.
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey, I'm okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
That's
yeah.
Good.
Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
I'll jump down.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
You are fucking stuck.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Well, teamwork.
Oh, imagine us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
Oh, Jesus.
Nelly, this place is giving me the willies, and not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
Let's save it for the cabin, Buster.
Huh. Stogie.
Weird place to hang out and smoke cigars.
recent. Wonder who's up here. Whoa. This place is like historical.
Holy Batcave.
He's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners were getting there.
You alright?
Good one.
Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
This is a real fixer-upper.
Excuse me. So what? Oh, that was my mistake. Okay, Jessica, that shows Jessica dead in her underwear. So I think is I should have bought avoid the water. Or scaring Jessica into the water.
Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Take a ride on Air Force One?
Oh, Jesus all right, Christ.
All right. Save for the dumb speech, buddy. Oh, a telescope! Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You alright?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Also, on my Monster Hunter game, I'm planning to...
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
Hunt a monster.
It's 44,000
centimeters.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please? Come on.
Let's not hug a bear. Okay.
There's nothing, Jess. Hey!
Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Thank you. I should be prepared for the bird jump scare. Nice try, but Brain.
Rat, wings?
Oh, poor Mikey. Did the little birdie get your panties all bunched up?
Seas are gross! With diseases and shit.
Okay, pay attention for totems.
Cleared out the path before sending us up here.
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Jeez.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Ah! It was pain.
Okay. Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Yes?
3, 2, 1.
Yes!
Jeez, who's everywhere except for Chris?
Come on. Alright, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
I have a feeling there's a totem in here.
What was that?
I didn't hear anything. See, nice. Josh is a real good brother. I can see that. I don't really believe any of that crap. Seriously. You shouldn't really judge of a love thing when it's with someone you like. And if you try to do that, then there's going to be complicated stuff. And I don't think it's worth doing that. The bloody masks. So I'm just looking for clues. Everything's locked. I did not press that. Wonder what they're saying. Come on, Sam. Oh, you saw that. Time to head downstairs.
Okay. Have a spirit board.
A what?
Wow, you have a spirit board?
yeah, that's fun, right?
Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time, man. Well,
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Ooh, yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Brad, I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along?
Does this place look scarier?
No new messages.
Where's other clues? Of course. I saw something. Of course. Go.
How I gave Chris and Ash a mission together. Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
No flattering.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
I agree. Where's Abdel's totem? I have a feeling there's one in this place. This is starting to piss me off.
Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
This is pissing me off. Now my dog's barking.
Be pretty rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
Winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know. Can't go back. New reality. Right, Sam?
Yes. Good choice.
Fixing this whole guy, right? Hold this.
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Nice one.
God, that gets my heart racing.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Okay.
I saw that. I saw it. Fuck! Sorry.
Regular about it.
Maybe we should check it out.
Why?
What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
Jason!
Not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master!
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally missed yourself.
Josh! What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Jesus.
Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Oi. Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough.
You should not actually not mess with any of that crap.
I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
And we're back with this dick.
Understand your feelings toward people who fear the supernatural, ghosts, spirits, and other intangible forces beyond the veil. Do you share this fear? And how do you feel about people who are afraid?
Everyone has a fear.
Well, Mike has a fear of isolation. Do you feel pity for him?
Yeah.
Well, this is not reflected in the way you are playing your game now, is it? And now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others.
I think this time I'm not good at stabbing
a
psychopath.
Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
Honesty. But loyal... I would say both. But... loyalty.
So you would tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend? Okay. And what about loyalty versus charity?
Charity.
Such a giving and caring person. Very nice. Once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Thank God.
It was just a prank, Han.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something? Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. All
right. Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium?
Let's do it serious.
Okay. Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
How can we help you?
It's moving again.
Whoa.
What's it spelling?
War.
It's moving fast.
Warning.
Shit.
Oh my God. Warning?
I think we really need to find out who's trying to communicate with us.
Clarify.
What are you warning us about? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
I didn't do anything.
Hannah? Is that you? Oh, God.
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you...
fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
Where to start?
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Josh?
I can handle it.
Okay. Let me think. Hannah, if you can hear this, like, really hear this, we all want to apologize for what happened.
It was stupid and mean, and we're sorry.
We're so sorry, Hannah. B?
Sam, Chris, B? And Josh weren't part of it, so...
R?
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
Oh, it's still going.
Oh, God. K, I, L, L, E, D, no.
Kill.
We didn't kill them. It was just a prank.
Ash, calm down, okay? Just, we need to find out more.
I'm sorry. I am sorry.
What do they mean?
Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
Okay.
How did you die? Hannah, what happened to you? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library
B?
Here?
R? O? O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library? Oh, no!
Fuck, I made me remote.
Holy shit. Chris?
This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man. I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
And if you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Ed?
Jess!
Jess, where did you go? This is not funny.
Okay, I think we're gonna end the video here. I'm doing pretty good so far.
Oh, come on.
Gotten... Whoa. Oh my god, it went up. Why is it red? Okay. I didn't get that last time, so I might be able to get all of them. Okay, if you like this video, hit that like button with a Dragon King bomb, and I'll see you in the next video. Farewell.